At least 8 people have been killed in execution-style killings in 4 separate homes in rural Ohio. It is believed the victims, 7 adults and 1 teenager, are from the same family, the state's attorney general said in a statement. They were all shot in the head and police are still searching for the attacker, or attackers. More than a dozen officials from multiple agencies were sent to crime scenes in Picketon, south of Columbus. A pastor at the scene said the violence may have been the result of a domestic situation. All of the victims are members of the family Caldridden, said Pike County Sheriff Charles Reeder. They were all found in homes along Union Hill Road in Pike County. The Pike County Sheriff said there are 4 active crime scenes spanning about 30 miles, 48 kilometers. Some of the victims appeared to have been shot as they slept, police said, including a mother in bed with her 4-day-old baby close by. 3 children, including the infant, survived the shootings. The boy who was killed was 16 years old. There is a strong possibility that any individual involved in this is armed and incredibly dangerous, Mr. Reeder said. Police have not determined a motive or officially identified the dead. They say none of the deaths appeared to be self-inflicted and they believe those responsible are still at large. Ohio Governor John Kasich has promised that those responsible will be found.